Eyes on the target in the atrium. Everyone get into position.
It was foolish of you to come here.
Bring it on.
Put that thing.
She'll be around here.
You can't beat us all. On her.
You're the one.
You stay there. So tough after all.
What are you doing here?
Ah!
fucking way!
Too late to back out.
Whoa!
Drop your weapon!
Give you that. Stop this meaningless crusade here. Kuroki has long since abandoned this life of violence and bloodshed. Turn around and leave now.
What?
If we took the time to stand outside in the rain, it would cleanse us both physically and spiritually.
Water has the power to finally set us free. It represents birth and the cleansing of a darkened soul. Water is the key to being reborn.
It is considered redemptive in nature.
The darkness itself, we must first embrace it, for the shadows of the past consume us whole.
The mind is like an iceberg.
What?
It floats with 1/7 of its bulk above water.
Our consciousness is merely the tip of the iceberg.
We must dive deep.
I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, it will not cease here. I speak from experience. Now leave, or be forced to.
Ah!
yourself.
I know 100 ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave you the chance.